Greetings. Today's geography game that I play is about the Atlantic hurricanes. Now, what I will learn in general from this exercise is the location of the hurricanes and in which season they appear. So, in general, I will not try to remember the names, although some of these data may remain in one of my brain cells. But first, let's see why it is called hurricane. The hurricane is a heavy storm that is usually forming in the northern hemisphere, that is the western Atlantic Ocean and eastern Pacific Ocean. Or, simple, this is around North America. So they are called hurricanes. Now the storms, the same storms that form around Japan and the eastern coast of Asia, they are called typhoons. And the storms that are forming in general in the southern hemisphere are called cyclones. Cyclones. If I can pronounce this, but well, I will practice. Now, for the sake of exercise, I will try to place the hurricanes in the appropriate date. But I can see there are 5 categories. This is 1, 2, 3, and 5, where the 5th category is the strongest hurricane or the most violent. This is for year 2010-2018. And what I got the Hurricane Irma. One hint is to watch the path of the hurricane. If there is a lot of red dots, that should be a higher category. And, well, Irma was on August 2017. You can see the path. The next category 5 hurricane is Maria. Actually, I do know a person that is named Maria. Hello, Maria. And that should be not here. Right, September 2017. So we have a hurricane in August and September 2017. And August we have another one. I will reach it. But first I will find the place of the hurricane Matthew. That should be September 2016. Okay. Now I will go to category 4. Hurricanes, and this is Harvey. Alright. Not here. There it is, August 2017. Like I said, I don't know really these ones, but now I can remember some. This is, for example, Maria. Right. I have to stop to think about Maria and sort the hurricane of Florence. This is category 4 and I think it is September 2018. Now there is one category 3 hurricane, that is Sandy. And where should Sandy be? Oh, not here. October 2012. One category 2 is Arthur. That's a good look. Well, but I don't have a lot of places remaining. So Nate should be in October 2017 and Isaac should be in August 2012. All right. I got my new knowledge level, but finally I can see the statistics when this hurricane appeared. And it seems they are appearing during the summer. So, if you are planning to go on a vacation to the eastern coast of America, watch out for hurricanes. And thanks for watching.